Well, our spring practices overall have been outstanding. These guys really came to work. I think we've established a new level of expectation, both among the players and among the coaches. I think we've never been closer as an offense and defense. I think our team culture is really coming together, and I think these guys are really hungry for next season. Regarding the scrimmage today, the spring game today, the number one thing we had to do was come out healthy, which for the most part we did. I thought defensively we controlled the scrimmage early, about most of the first quarter, and then as the game went on, our offense got a little more on track, and we had some extremely nice plays. I think overall we got done what we needed to get done today, and we're certainly looking forward to a great offseason and getting started again on August 2nd.
Well, three things. One, a championship is built with making championship decisions every day. And don't worry about the first game. Worry about what you're going to do tomorrow to get better and what you're going to do to help a teammate get better. And if we continue that type of process as we go through each day in the summer, we're going to be a much better team even when we show up. Secondly, we want to make sure that we stay focused on each other. And by that, I mean, while we can't pay for school because we're a non-scholarship program, we need our guys to make sure everyone is keeping up and doing what they're supposed to do, even if they're not on campus. Mm-hmm. So communication between them. And then lastly, we've got to get these new freshmen acclimated into the program. And so some of them next week will be assigned mentorships to help the freshmen at their position get acclimated into our program and get them ready to go to help us as quickly as possible.
I thought we went well. We got a lot of young guys on defense, so it's just about trying to get them acclimated to the system and get them going. I think we improved a lot from the first scrimmage when we kind of got torched by the offense. So we're getting better. We got to improve in some areas, but we're getting there. My main thing, I got a job over summer, but I'm going to meet with my trainer that I have in Jacksonville. He kind of gets me together. We do a bunch of speed stuff, a bunch of quickness stuff, a bunch of outside rushing stuff for my pass rush. So it's basically about every day just trying to get better and help the team in any way I can.
So this spring we got the OC, Coach Clayton. Really happy to have him on staff, and he's just changing the offense. I've been here since the second year of the program, so to see the big difference is just so true, amazing what our RPOs are working now, especially against our defense. And I brag about them a lot. I feel like they're the best defense in our league. Also, just me as my work ethic, I'm just trying hard for my team. You know, it's my last year, my last ride, my last go, and I just want to do it for me and my team. But the spring was just such an amazing, ever since the first scrimmage looked good. But tonight was just amazing, seeing the defense fly around, seeing the offensive line coming off the balls. It's a different attitude, different culture that we're creating here with Coach Hughes and this program. So I do a lot of things with the athletic training staff, with the weight room and everything. I stay here on campus in the summer. I work a job as well. And I just work out in the morning with Coach Wateska, go lift as well, go to work, and then go to rehab, stretch my body out, just keep the healthy ice tub. And I just hope all my teammates is doing that as well. We have a lot of kids staying in the summer, probably the biggest group we're going to have since I've been here. And we're just getting everybody housing and stuff situated, and they're helping us. And so, that's what we're going to do. We're going to be grinding through these 2 months and get ready for fall camp when we arrive in August.